try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Question 19. The discount of 30% is equal to $42. What is the marked price? What is 100%? By the unitary method, 1% is equal to, in dollars, 42 divided by 30. Thus, 100% is equal to, in dollars, 42 divided by 30 multiplied by 100. Canceling, 10 into 30, 3. 10 into 100, 10. 3 into 3, 1. 3 into 42, 14. 14 multiplied by 10 is 140. And 100% is equal to $140. The answer is C. Question 20. Simple interest I is equal to the principal P multiplied by the rate R multiplied by time T over 100. Making R the subject of the formula will give R is equal to 100 by the interest divided by the principal multiplied by the time. Check my video on transposing, which is the same as changing the subject of the formula, if you need to. See description below. Thus, R is equal to 100 multiplied by I. I is $54. All over the principal 800 multiplied by the time 3 years. Canceling 100 into 100, 1. 100 into 800, 8. 3 into 3, 1. 3 into 54, 18. 2 into 8, 4. 2 into 18, 9. R is equal to 9 over 4. This improper fraction as a mixed number is 9 divided by 4 is 2. And we have one remainder, 1 over 4. R is equal to 2 1/4. The answer is B. Question 21. Daniel paid $46 for 2 books. He got $3 off each. Therefore, the original price of both books must be equal to $46 plus $3 plus $3. That is $3 extra for each book. This is equal to $52. Both books had the same sale price. So each one originally costed $52 divided by 2. $52 divided by 2 is $26. The answer is D. Question 22. Simple interest I is equal to the principal multiplied by the rate multiplied by the time over 100. Therefore, I is equal to 7,000 multiplied by 5%. Multiply by 3 years, all over 100. Canceling. 5 multiplied by 3 is 15. So you multiply 70 by 15. 70 by 15. 70 by 1 is 70. 0 by 5 is 0. 75 is 35. 0, 5, 7 and 3 is 10. The answer is D. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.